So I'm excited. I just received the new i600 scanner. We're gonna unbox it to see what's inside. The i600 box very well. And the accessory kit. Within each of these boxes, let's open them up and see what we have. In the accessory box here, let's see what we're working with. Clean all white packaging. An array of accessories here. Let's start out first with the what appears to be the jack. So this is likely the connection hub that powers between scanner and power source. So we have our jack. We have what looks to be our calibration tip here. Indeed it is. It looks like here we have a new accessory. The adapter or USB-C adapter box. So power cable will go in here. And USB-C connection will run from the scanner as well as another power source. We have our model so we can practice scanning here. What I really like about Medit and the models they send you, it has a QR code on it. So you can scan that and go through some practice videos before scanning intraorally. We have a USB-C cable here. This is USB-C to USB. So this will power into our jack here. Voila. And finally, our USB-C cable to our scanner. What I really like about the i600 and all of Medit scanners except the wireless is that this USB-C cable is able to connect and disconnect from the scanner. So I'll plug it into my jack here. Oops, other way. And this will plug directly into the i600. I like that because a majority of scanners, when there's failure on the scanner, it's usually a result of the cable. So in the event that I run my cable over with an office chair or something like that, I don't really have to replace the whole scanner. I can replace just the USB-C cable. We have a nice mounted stand here as well, where we can mount with the sticky grip to our unit or somewhere convenient within reach of where we're going to be using the scanner. And let's see what we have here. This is the base stand where the scanner will rest. Wall-mounted holder and a base holder. And last but not least, we have our power cable that will connect into the jack. Ultimately, powering the whole unit. We have an outlet plug here. So everything will get connected. So our scanner can be powered on. And now, for the fun stuff, we can open our Medit i600 scanner. Great packaging design. Ah, And as the middle child of the i500 and the i700, what I see initially about this is the color. It's a beautiful shade of royal blue. Again, we have our USB-C connection cable here. We're gonna plug that in, and then this will have scan tips inside. It has a USB plug-in, so if you need to load MeditLink software, you can do so off the USB that it comes with. And then it has four scanner tips. So pop one of these on, remove the protective scan tip cover. I'm gonna pop our scanner tip on. And voila, we can start using our i600 after we power it in.
Thanks for joining me as we journey through the ins and outs of the Medit i600. If you don't already have this intraoral scanner and would like to learn more about it, reach out to your local Henry Schein rep or simply go to the link below to schedule a one-on-one demonstration with me or your local Henry Schein technology advisor. And of course, be sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon to be alerted for all future videos. Thank you.